According to the CDC, around 1 in 5 children and adolescents have obesity in the U.S. And while the popularity of weight loss drugs continues to skyrocket among adults, some doctors are seeing a high demand for these medications for children as well. The FDA has approved 4 weight management medications for use in children 12 and older. Recent studies have shown weight loss drugs and surgical procedures are highly successful treatments for children, and they are deemed viable options under guidelines from the American Academy of Pediatrics. But doctors say there are risks too.
I do not want any parent who is considering these type of medications for their children to think it's just a magic, you know, pill or a magic drug.
Doctors say the research we have now shows these medications are safe options, but should only be considered after other methods of treatment have been exhausted. And that includes making sure the child stays physically active, modifying their diet, consistently cutting back on processed foods, and limiting fast food.